What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And I saw on the internet you can break a lock with the wrenches. Well, I want to try it for myself and see if it's actually possible. We're going to try a few different locks and see if this hack actually works or not. Let's find out.
This is an old lock. I don't remember where I got it or what is the combination for it. I don't feel like trying it out and remembering it. So apparently with two of these wrenches you can break lock pretty easily. You want to grab wrenches, you see this side over here curved this way. So we want to hold it like that. So let's see if it actually works. So we're going to put it in and then without breaking my fingers, I'm going to try to close it. Oh my god, this is so hard actually. Let me try to get a bigger wrench, so we're gonna have bigger leverage. I don't know if it actually works or not. We'll find out in a second. Oh, wow. Did it work? Whoa, the whole metal actually broke, crack. Wow, check this out. It broke and it came off and look, the actual metal part cracked. This is insane. Wow, I did not think it's actually going to work. And this is like a master lock. It's a pretty durable lock. I can't believe it actually worked. Let's try this again. So as you can see, I got here chain and a lock, but I don't have the key for this lock anymore, or I never had it. But what I need to do is take off this chain and I don't have the key for it. So let's see if it's this will work once again. Oh man. So as you can see with the chain on, it's a little bit more annoying and tedious to get it right. Okay. Alright, let's try this. I might need smaller wrenches because it doesn't go all the way. You have to go all the way for it to work. Here you go. It broke the lock, as you can see right here. So now I just need to pull it out all the way. You see this lock is broke, but it's so tight still, I cannot just unhook it. So some locks are still really good and hard to break it with this technique. You see, I cannot undo it because it would not pull off. Here you go. And boom. Finally took off that lock. You see, the bigger the lock, the bigger the wrenches you have to have. Also, the longer the wrenches you have to have, seems like you have a lot more leverage. Alright, let's try this. Boom. Wow. It just crumbles apart. Look at this. Too easy. That's insane. Let's try to do the same thing with a big lock like this. I don't think it's going to be possible, but let's find out. This thing is whole steel inside and out. So let's see. There goes nothing. I feel like I'm just gonna break wrenches or something else in my hands. See, let's do it like this. I'm putting all my weight in it. It just doesn't want to break. So this is the locks you want to trust. So this hack only works for smaller locks. If you have a big lock, it just no way. Oh, yeah, no way. But yeah, if there was a hydraulic tool on the back of it, pulling it together, that would be easy to crack it. By the way, that makes me think maybe one day somebody will make an awesome tool that breaks any lock. All it is, it will be something like that and pulling these two together and smashing locks like this. So as you can see, this hack will break easier the locker lock or a bike lock. But there is no way it will break a garage lock or something big like this. But it's pretty cool. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.
Whoa! Look at that!